How to change a home screen folder color on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10e or the S10 Plus. Now first go back to the home screen and then go to the home screen that contains the folder that you want to edit. In here, tap on the folder and at the top here there is a dot on the top right corner. So you want to tap on that dot and in here you can choose a preset color. Otherwise you can tap on this color picker right there, and from this circle palette you can choose the color that you want to use, and you can also adjust the color by simply sliding the slider bar up here across. You can also change the transparency of the folder by simply sliding the slider bar to the left or to the right, and then tap on done, and now you can see a new color has been set for that folder. And that's it. So that's how you can change the color of the folder on your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.